The tension leading up to the Trinity test affected everyone present, as historian James Hershberg describes.
There was a lot of nervous walking around, and there was a lot of dark humor going around, and supposedly Enrico Fermi had been taking bets as to whether the first explosion would destroy the world or just the state of New Mexico or things like that. And this sort of alluded back to the fact that in 1942, there had been a fear raised that what if the first atomic bomb explosion ignites a chain reaction in the atmosphere that destroys all life on Earth? The chances they came up with was that the odds were just 3 in 10 million. And they decided those were acceptable odds. We could take that risk.
Manhattan Project physicist and future Nobel Prize winner Emilio Segre recalls how anxious he became before the Trinity test, for good reason.
I had informed myself whether they were absolutely sure that the atmosphere wouldn't catch fire. And they said yes, they assured me what they had done. So, but you know, I mean, you can always make a slip. And that thing was pretty fearful. So, I mean, I can't say that when it started to calm down. And the question of igniting the atmosphere had been taken quite seriously. People had calculated all the mass effects, all the packing fractions, and everything that one knew. And making all the possible hypotheses, came out that there was no chance of igniting the atmosphere. But I'm enough of a physicist to know that you calculate everything and then something happens you never dreamt of.